following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, standing at 7 feet tall, weighing 425 pounds, the Big Show.
King, we've seen Big Show make us all laugh at various times in the past, but I get a feeling that tonight is not one of those times.
No, Big Show means business tonight.
You think you know me?
And approaching the ring from Detroit, Michigan, Las Vegas, Renegade Playboy Monkey.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are live here in Boston, Massachusetts, where we've been sold out for weeks. Michael Cole and Jerry the King Lawler here at ringside. And King, how's this for a way to kick off Raw?
Absolutely, Michael. This one's gonna be great. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Big Show doesn't know what hit him.
And he gets out of the way.
Watch it, watch it. Jeez, nice backdrop.
I'll never forget, I was ringside the night Big Show made his debut at the St. Valentine's Day Massacre in 1999. And I still remember the entire WWE Universe just being stunned at the sight of him. I mean, he was mean and nasty back then. And you know what? He's only gotten meaner and nastier since.
Wow, Big Show just timed that perfectly. Big Show is taking all out control right now. What an impact from that kick! Oh my gosh! And it's Big Show getting out of that one.
What a match. Momentum has shifted back and forth repeatedly between these superstars. He wasted in an early kick out. What a match this is going to be.
Nice reversal from the Big Show.
Yeah, man, it's crazy to see a big guy move like that.
Man,
he's going to the top rope.
Watch it.
Uh-oh, what's this? Big Show is in all kinds of trouble.
When Big Show steps over that top rope and into the ring, two things we know we're going to see from him offensively are power and force. Getting speared by the Show is about the same as getting hit by a city bus.
Shut!
Wow, Big Show just timed that perfectly.
And he reversed it! Good move there!
What's the Big Show have to do to get back into this one, King?
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's gonna be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Oh!
Watch it. Ooh.
And he dodges that one. He gets out of trouble there. From the apron to the ring, and the match continues. Gestures just one step ahead. Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
And if you're looking for a superstar who's made a major impact in WWE pay-per-views in his career, look no further than Big Show. I think back especially to his epic year in 2011 when he had unreal battles with Mark Henry at the year's biggest events. Survivor Series, Money in the Bank, Vengeance, all of them featured Big Show and the World's Strongest Man getting after it.
This could do it. Doing whatever it takes to win. His shoulders are down. Two.
Big Show just barely escapes.
Big Show's got him.
Countered it.
Oh, that's devastating.
And will this be it? Two. And he gets that big shoulder up.
And it's Big Show getting out of that one.
And this has got to be it.
Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad. Look at that, Cole. How is he still on his feet? Whoa.
He's measuring. God, Chester hit it. Look at this. Chester hit it. The physicality. He can barely stand.
He could pin his opponent right here. Three. The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Here is your winner, Las Vegas Renegade Playboy Monkey.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle.